very smart man. He went to the University of New Zealand. Rutherford, he was very interesting. He entered collegiate school at just age 16. So he's a pretty cool dude, can't you see? Because he graduated with 3 degrees in 1893. And in 1907, he went back to England to be a professor. Of course, it was at the University of Manchester. He was elected a fellow of the Royal Society, and in 1903, he filled the role of presidency. During 1911, he discovered the nucleus of the atom, and Sir Joseph Thomson threw an invitation at him. Well, all his work came to an end in October of 37, because he died and moved on, and maybe one day we'll see him in heaven.